Welcome back to my channel and welcome to my kitchen slash living room. Today, I am so excited to film this video for you. So many of you have reached out and asked, what are my all-time favorites, my go-tos, my ride or dies from my favorite online grocers? As you know, I'm literally obsessed with the Thrive Market. Since I did my transition over to the clean approach to WW, I have been ordering pretty much weekly to bi-weekly from the Thrive Market. I find that they have thousands of great clean eating options at really, really affordable prices. Some of the prices are even less than I can find in my local area. You also know that I love Netrition, and I'm a fan of ProteinWise.com as well. Both Netrition and ProteinWise, a lot of the items that I love are items that I don't necessarily order any longer because of my checking the ingredients and a little bit cleaner approach, but I still wanted to share them with you because they're my favorites. They're the ones I used to eat all the time, and I know a lot of you follow just a traditional WW program, and these are really low point and really, truly delicious. So I have a lot of good stuff to share with you today. We're gonna start with my favorite, the love of my life, Thrive. I think Thrive is extremely affordable. I love that you have a membership-based system with Thrive. You pay a membership fee and then they ship your orders for free. They throw free goodies in so you can try a lot of the products that maybe you haven't tried before. They're just an overall excellent company. They donate a portion of all of their profits to different charities. Right now they're doing a relief fund for COVID-19, and they just really truly are an amazing company that gives back to the community, and I love that. And like I said, their prices are better or right on par with what I can find locally, but there's just a lot more options and a lot of new fun things to try. If you're interested in Thrive, down below in the description box, there is a link that you can head on over and join Thrive. And with that link, you actually get free groceries. So with a year membership, you can pick out $20 of free anything you want from the Thrive website. That's a lot of free groceries, and you may want to pick up some of the items that I'm going to share with you today. So we're going to jump right in. I'm going to go as quickly as I can through my list because it's a long one. I'm going to share with you the item, and I'm also going to put the price here on the screen and a photo if I can find a photo of the item to make your shopping a little bit easier. So let's take a good hard look at the Thrive Market website. Let's start with baking items. Number one is Lily's chocolate chips. I buy all of my Lily's off Thrive. They're $1 to $2 less per bag than any of my local stores. Unsweetened coconut. I buy this either at Trader Joe's or off the Thrive Market. I love these toasted coconut flakes. They give a really good flavor to your dishes. Also, I buy the organic spelt flour from Thrive. Right now, finding flour is nearly impossible, and Thrive has a few kind of unique flours. This spelt flour is really, really good. I can't tell the difference between it and regular flour, and you always want to buy your flours organic because the crops are heavily sprayed with glyphosate, which is the active ingredient in Roundup. I pick up my organic canned coconut cream from there. I like to add this to my smoothies, and this coconut cream is my all-time favorite. Speaking of coconut, organic coconut flour is another great option. The price is on point, and their coconut flour comes in these nice resealable bags. I do try to buy as much of the Thrive brand of products as I can, only because they're a little bit more affordable and I like to support Thrive. And I like that their products come in these resealable bags. It's really easy for storage and to keep things nice and fresh. I also love the organic vanilla extract. It's my all-time favorite. It's between Thrive and Trader Joe's where I buy my extract. This is a great, great price, and it's really, truly delicious. And of course, it's organic. I also buy my organic rolled oats from Thrive. Again, oats are heavily sprayed with glyphosate, so make sure you're buying those organic as well. And again, I like this resealable bag, and these oats are just really, really good. I love Enjoy Life. I love their chocolate chips. I find the best price for these by at least $2 a bag is on Thrive. I pay at least $2 more at any local store, and I like the minis because I get a lot of chocolate chips for my smart points, and the ingredients are amazing. There's three ingredients in these chocolate chips. all real whole food. I generally buy all of my other flours off of Thrive. I buy my almond flour. I think their price is pretty good unless I buy it at Costco, but I don't use enough almond flour to justify the big Costco bag, so I'll buy it from Thrive. I also buy my oat flour because it's organic, and remember, we want to always buy organic when we're buying anything oat related. And lastly, I like their organic all-purpose flour if I'm looking for just a traditional all-purpose flour. I've been looking for a replacement for my craisins or my reduced sugar craisins due to the oil that they are cooked in, as well as a lot of the sugar and sugar alternatives. So the Patience Company, which you'll hear about more later in today's video, has a cranberry sweetened with apple juice. This is now my go-to. It is a little bit higher in points than the reduced sugar, but the ingredients are really good and you can still get your dried cranberry fix. And lastly, when it comes to kind of baking items, I've recently discovered Celtic sea salt. I heard about this from Bobby Parrish on Flav City. Check out his channel. It's awesome. I'll try to link that down below for you guys. But yeah, Bobby, Flav City, talked all about Celtic sea salt. It is the most organic from earth salt that you can buy for cooking. I didn't know that pink Himalayan salt is for finishing, not for cooking. So I picked up some Celtic sea salt for cooking, and I have my pink Himalayan for finishing. As you know, I buy a lot of snacky things, bars from the Thrive Market. I find that I can get the best ingredients and the biggest variety from Thrive. So some of my favorites are the Purely Elizabeth granola bars. These are stellar. The ingredients are absolutely perfection, and these granola bars are so good. I've tried the chocolate and the vanilla almond, and I love them. This is now my go-to granola bar. I also really enjoy the Larabar Kids in cinnamon. These are really good. The consistency of these bars is like a Fig Newton, but they have a cinnamony filling and they're really, really delicious. And again, good ingredients with the exception of the cane sugar, but I'd rather have cane sugar than any other type of sugar or sugar alternative. Couple other favorite snacks are the Patience little bite-sized chocolates made with cranberry flakes. They have a couple of different flavors. They're really, really delicious. And I usually just have half of a serving, which is about 3 pieces for dessert. It satisfies me. And again, really good ingredients. Also, the Lily Bee's Brownie Thins, they're paleo. They are amazing. I'd say my favorite is the chocolate mint, then the caramel, then just the original chocolate, but they're really good and you can have a lot of them for the smart points. They taste like the crispy corners of a brownie, but with really good ingredients. My favorite in the world crackers also come from the Thrive Market. First is Mary's Gone Crackers. This is the cleanest cracker you're gonna find, and the price at Thrive is the lowest that I've been able to find, by about $1 a box. They have every flavor, every type of cracker. She makes a seed cracker and then more like a sheet cracker, similar to maybe a Wheat Thin. Really delicious and fantastic ingredients, not a single questionable ingredients, and they get you nice and full because they're made from real food. I also love the Simple Mills crackers, every flavor, the sea salt, the rosemary. I like the little individual bags of the farmhouse cheddar because it's portion control. The bag is 4 points and you can take it with you. You can throw it in a kid's lunch or your lunch. So I love Simple Mills and Mary's Gone crackers, and the price at Thrive for both of these is excellent. And the last two are the Yum Earth little mini gummy bears. Okay, I know, I'm a kid at heart. I love these little gummy bears. They are 70 calories per pouch. I'll put the points here on the screen for you. They come in individual little pouches, similar to a fruit snack. Again, they're great just to have on hand, throw in your lunch, or for portion control, which I need portion control on anything sweet. And lastly are the butternut squash pretzels. I've talked about these several times. These are delicious. They have good ingredients, much better than your traditional pretzel. I like the flavor of them. The flavor and texture is really similar to a regular pretzel. They're just better for you. I love to dip these in cottage cheese or just dip these in any kind of dip. They're delicious. Another item I buy off of Thrive regularly are my powders. The powders that I put in my smoothies, my smoothie bowls, a lot of the powders that I would bake with. Thrive has a lot of organic options and really great prices. My favorite powder to add to smoothies and smoothie bowls is goji berry powder. Goji berries are a super fruit with a ton of health benefits. I like it in powder form because you can simply add a scoop to a smoothie or a protein shake. It gives that little bit of berry flavor and a ton ton of antioxidants and health benefits. Also, hemp powder is another thing that I like to add to any type of blended item. Protein shakes, smoothies, smoothie bowls. That's gonna be the common theme for these powders. Hemp powder is great. It's just a ground up version of a hemp seed. So again, all the nutritional benefits of the hemp seed without the seed like texture in your blended drinks. If you can't get your hands on acai puree, Thrive carries acai powder. Again, a super fruit, tons of health benefits. Pop a scoop into a drink and you've got a lot of yumminess and health benefits as part of your blended drink. They also carry a cacao and acai mix powder. So if you want that little bit of chocolate, but that little bit of acai, you don't have to buy two separate powders. You can buy the one and you have both cacao and acai. Also, I buy their cacao powder. They have both the Navitas brand and the Thrive brand. The Navitas is less expensive, but you get way more with the Thrive brand. So I'll put that here on the screen for you. Cacao powder is chocolate in its natural form. It has a lot of health benefits and it makes whatever you want chocolatey. I tend to always buy like a vanilla protein powder because then I can add cacao powder to it if I want to make it chocolate flavored. I feel like vanilla is a lot more of a versatile option than buying a chocolate protein powder. Also, chia seed powder is another thing. I don't like the chia seeds in my blended drinks. So if I buy the powder, I still get the benefits, but I don't have the seedy texture. And lastly are cacao nibs. Again, chocolate in its original form. These are little bits of chocolate. I love these on quinoa bowls and smoothie bowls. It gives you that chocolate vibe. It's like a little mini chocolate chip, really low in points and excellent, excellent for you. On a side note, I want to throw in a beverage. I've been buying the Thrive coconut water. I like to add coconut water to my smoothies and my smoothie bowls as the liquid to thin them out. And you can get this big 4-box pack or 4-carton box of the coconut water for such a fantastic price. It's organic, it's delicious. Again, coconut water is really good for you and really low in smart points. So I just replace tap water with coconut waters for a little bit of the health benefits when I'm making a smoothie, an acai bowl, a smoothie bowl, or a protein shake. I also have just a few more kind of random things that I buy off of Thrive because I like the price and the product. First are their beans. So Thrive brand sells their beans in these little pouches. These pouches are easy storage because they're a lot smaller and more compact than a can, but you can also cook the bean directly in the pouch. Similar to like a steamable rice, you just pop that pouch of beans in your microwave and you have cooked beans. They have everything, black beans, kidney beans, garbanzo beans, you name it. I tend to buy these a lot just because I like the storage of them and the convenience. I've recently discovered buffalo sauce and I'm obsessed. I bought the Ken's wing sauce and I just did not like the ingredients at all. And one of my subscribers shared with me that New Primal makes a ton of buffalo sauces. So they make a medium, a hot, and a very mild buffalo sauce. I love this medium one. It is so good, you guys. So if you are big fans of buffalo, anything, buffalo wings, chicken, meatballs, this is a great sauce with excellent ingredients. And I think the taste is way better than any other type of wing sauce. I buy all of my dressing off of Thrive. I tend to lean towards the Primal Kitchen dressings. The prices are really good and the points aren't as point heavy as say like a Tessemaze. Tessemaze are gonna be a little bit more point heavy. So I generally lean towards Primal Kitchen or even Chosen Foods. I love the Primal Kitchen honey mustard vinaigrette. I would say that that's my absolute favorite. I believe it's 2 tablespoons for 4 points with perfect ingredients. Also from Primal Kitchen, I buy their no sugar added ketchup. You guys, this is the best no sugar, low sugar ketchup ever. It is so incredibly delicious. My husband likes it, but he can tell the difference between this and regular ketchup. I think this is way better than regular ketchup. And again, this is $1 per bottle less than anywhere I can find locally. So every time I put in an order, I add the ketchup to it. I also tend to buy my maple syrup either at Trader Joe's or off of Thrive. I recently bought this jug of organic maple syrup. It was a great price. I love that it's in the little jug. It's easy for storage, has a cap so you can pour out just the right amount. So syrup is a great price on the Thrive Market. Also recently, I picked up this ghee coconut oil mix nonstick cooking spray. Let me tell you, when I flipped it over, which I should have done, read the ingredients before I placed my order, all of the nutritional information and ingredients are on the Thrive website for every product. I probably wouldn't have bought this because it contains propellants. And I try not to buy cooking spray with propellant. But let me just tell you, this spray is delicious. So my favorite way, and the way that I usually use this spray, because I don't want to eat a lot of propellants, I don't want to put a lot of propellant in my body, my favorite way to use this spray is when I make eggs, because literally, you guys, the eggs taste like butter. It's so good. So I will probably repurchase this spray and just use it in moderation because it's truly delicious. I love their sprouted brown rice. Both my husband and myself think this is by far the best brown rice that we've ever had. And anytime you buy anything sprouted, there's a lot less, there's a lot more nutritional value, because sprouted means it's in its most natural form before any processing. And this sprouted brown rice comes in a nice resealable bag like the other Thrive products, and it is incredibly delicious. And the last couple of things off of Thrive that are my ride or dies are the Thrive brand of the taco seasoning. I love it. Way better ingredients than regular taco seasoning. Look at your taco seasoning and your dip mixes and dressing seasoning packets. You'll be shocked by what is in there. This taco seasoning, good ingredients, but the best brand for seasoning dips, they make a fantastic ranch, is the Primal Palette. The ingredients are perfection and the ranch is absolutely delicious. You can buy all of these little seasoning packets off of the Thrive Market. So that's everything from Thrive. Now again, this is kind of my go-to website lately. I also do purchase off of Nutrition a lot. So I'm gonna jump into what I buy off of the Nutrition website. And I'm going to be sharing with you guys items that I love, but maybe no longer eat. Because again, a lot of you don't eat a clean diet, which is completely fine. You follow a more traditional approach to WW, which is amazing. So I wanna share with you guys some of my go-tos off of Nutrition. Number one is Fiber Gourmet Pasta. I still buy this, I still eat this. This is the best pasta ever. And they recently revamped not only their packaging, but their ingredients. So now you can have an entire 2 ounces of pasta dry. This is a traditional serving size of pasta for 2 points. It used to be 3, which was a killer deal, but now it's 2 smart points for 2 ounces of dry pasta, or essentially 2 smart points for a serving of pasta. The taste, the texture, the way it cooks down, we love it. In fact, my husband has requested that this is the only pasta that we have. So I have literally a case in my storeroom because we love it. It has fiber and it has 7 grams of protein per serving, so it keeps you nice and full. I promise, once you go to Fiber Gourmet, you'll never ever go back. Fiber Gourmet also makes a mac and cheese that is delicious, and I believe it's 5 smart points per serving versus 9 or 10 smart points. So that's a great thing to pick up off of Nutrition. Also, you guys know I love the sweet nothings. I love these chocolates. They are literally delicious. It is like going to a chocolatier. They're individually wrapped, so they're easy for portion control. And I find that Nutrition is the most affordable website for them. You can also find them on ProteinWise's website. They just cost a little bit more. Nature's Hollow Sugar-Free Honey used to be my go-to for honey. Great price for $6.99, I believe, on the Nutrition website. Tastes really similar to regular honey, so it's a great option if you want to really reduce the amount of smart points when using honey in tea or a recipe. This is a great substitution. Also, I tend to buy my PB2 because they carry the almond butter one off of the Nutrition website. They carry all the different types of PB2, so if you have a hard time finding that in your local area, they always have it in stock on Nutrition. Quest chips and Quest bars are also sold here, so if you want a large variety of different flavors of both the chips and the bars, Nutrition is a great resource for that. Another product that I always buy and continue to buy off of Nutrition is my Sucrin Gold. This is my brown sugar alternative. Hands down, the best brown sugar alternative there is. There's no cooling effect like with Swerve. It's really, really delicious. This is my go-to, or the Monk Fruit Golden, and the Sucrin has the best price on the Nutrition website. I also used to like the Eat Me Guilt-Free Brownies. Now, I haven't looked at the ingredients of these lately, but this is something I used to buy when I would place a Nutrition order as well. It's kind of a good dupe for a brownie. And lastly, from Nutrition was my favorite sugar-free syrup ever, and this is the Joseph's Sugar-Free Syrup. It is thick, it's sweet. In my opinion, it's the best option for sugar-free syrup. So that is everything off of the Nutrition website. Down in the description box, right under the link for Thrive, is a link to head over to Nutrition. A couple of pro tips when navigating the site. I would recommend, if you're looking for low point options, on the side, you will see where you can scroll by types of diets, types of foods. I recommend checking out the low carb section. That's where you're going to find a lot of the low carb, sugar-free, low point items. Also, they have a bariatric section, which again, you're gonna find a lot of those sugar-free, low-carb, low-point items. So that'll make it a little bit easier to search the right sections on the website, but they have thousands of products and they have some really good ones. And the last online grocer is proteinwise.com. Now, I do have a link for ProteinWise down below under the Thrive and under Nutrition. With this link, you actually get $10 worth of free products. So this is really cool. You can pick out $10 of anything you want off the ProteinWise website through this link. Now, some of the items that I love on their website, hands down, without a doubt, are the sweet nothings. This is where I used to buy all of my sweet nothings. Like I mentioned, they are a little less expensive by 50 cents a bag on Nutrition's website. But if they're out of stock on Nutrition or they don't have the flavor you like, you can pick those up on the ProteinWise website. My other amazing ride or die from ProteinWise, as you know, are the Choco Ripe Peanut Butter Cup Patties. These come in a little two packs. They come in a box of six packages for about $7. So a little over a dollar a piece. If you like Reese's, this is a fantastic dupe. Make sure you are getting the 35 calorie a piece ones. They do sell a two pack that's 100 calories, and then they sell the 35 calorie or 70 calorie two pack. It's only going to be 2 points for two peanut butter cups. And they are a pretty darn good dupe to Reese's. I used to eat these pretty much every single day. You can't beat a peanut butter cup for 1 point. ProteinWise also sells a ton of different protein bars. They sell Quest bars, One bars, and Omega bars. So if you're in the market for a wide variety of different flavors of those three types of protein bars, it's a great site for that. And lastly, the other thing I love off of the ProteinWise site is actually from the ProteinWise brand, and that is their Divine Sea Salt Caramel Granola Bars. I used to eat these all the time. They're only 4 points. They're big. They're really, really good. They're like a Rice Krispie center with a caramel coating. They're really, really delicious. And for 4 smart points for a good sized granola bar, you can't beat it. They're affordable. I believe you get 6 bars in a package, and they are a ProteinWise exclusive. So if you're heading over there anyways, highly recommend you pick up a box of these bars. So those are my all-time favorites from the Thrive Market, Nutrition, and ProteinWise. I hope this helps you guys when you go to place your orders. A lot of you have reached out and said, what are your go-tos for these websites? I am going to type these all out in the description box below, but I'm gonna go a step further and I'm gonna put these into a Word document, and these will be on both my Facebook group. So if you're not part of my Facebook group, I'll put that here for you. Head over and join us there. I'll put this under files. And I'm also going to put this document on my website. So if you haven't checked out my website, make sure that you enter your email for fun giveaways, newsletters, all sorts of fun things. And you'll also have access to all of my discount codes, as well as these favorite lists and my recipes. That's where all of my recipes are located, so that you can print them off and recreate them. So I'll make sure that you guys have really easy access to these lists. And again, they'll all be down in the description box along with the link to sign up for Thrive, order off of both Nutrition and ProteinWise. So again, I hope this really helped you guys out. If you have any other questions, please leave them down in the comments for me, or reach out if you're wondering about a particular product on any of these websites. I can certainly give you my honest feedback if I've tried that product and maybe it just didn't make this top list. So definitely reach out with any questions. Make sure you're subscribed if you're new. I'd love for you to stick around. Hit that little subscribe button and that bell so you're notified when new videos are uploaded. Give this one a thumbs up if you love these kind of tips and favorites videos. And of course, leave those comments down below. I love hearing from you guys. Thank you again for spending some time with me today, and I'll see you next time. Bye, guys.